Starting today, you'll be able to surf the internet for free in certain public parks and at San Francisco rec centers.
Yeah, the city is rolling out free Wi-Fi service. It's part of a goal to make internet service a right and not a luxury. A total of 32 public parks are getting the free Wi-Fi. Program leaders say uploading and downloading speeds will be fast while logged on.